with the last verse of the
Take it to the Lord.